What have I done?
Jesus.
Where is she?
General Ross, I have to say I wasn't expecting you.
Where is she?
I'm so sorry. Your daughter didn't make it.
I'm going to find Bruce. And when I do...
Sir, he's not like he used to be. He's changed. He was exposed to the serum. It's mutated him into something much stronger. Bruce Banner is the Hulk.
No matter the cost, Banner will be stopped.
He was a lab experiment gone wrong, but, sir, I believe that I can turn myself into... without losing control, I... Gamma increases what's there. Going from Betty's notes, the machine should be able to increase the user's intelligence.
Don't ever say her name ever again, you hear? I won't let you turn yourself into what Banner's become. I know you've always been power hungry, but no.
Look, think, General. I'll be stronger, faster, smarter than Banner. We must fight fire with fire.
I won't let you turn yourself into some kind of abomination.
When God saw the world was doomed, he flooded it. Desperate times call for desperate measures. This is our desperate measure.
Lower your firearms. If you miss, you could leak the gamma. Get out of here!
You two, stop!
Or what?
You'll make me angry.
Ooh, he'll be angry.
You won't like me when I'm angry.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
You don't want to mess with me.
Oi, you two scram, I'll call the cops.
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
You okay, sir?
Yeah. Thanks.
Don't worry about those punks. Don't know what to expect here. Let me buy you a drink.
I just came for some food.
Let me know when you've made a decision, sir.
Thanks.
Terror on the streets in Florida as a monstrous figure is destroying the city, calling out the Hulk. A similar creature.
We have to go.
No! Hulk doesn't wanna go!
He must have been hit harder than I thought.
I know we hurt people, but that thing is hurting just as many, if not more. We can stop it.
Hulk doesn't wanna help humans. Hulk hate human!
And I hate you. You. What we've done.
Hulk won't help people.
But don't you want to be the strongest there is? Why don't we prove that Hulk is the strongest?
Hulk is the strongest there is. Strongest there ever will be.
Prove it then, Hulk. Prove you're more than a monster.
Hulk is not a monster!
Everything that stands before you crumbles. Anyone who dares stand in your way is squashed like a bug. Children cry to their parents out of fear of you. It's time to prove them wrong and finally do some good.
You bastard! You killed her!
General.
How are you not dead? Blonsky lost his mind. Bring her back!
It's my fault, but I have to make up for it.
You're going to spend the rest of your life here, Banner.
Where am I?
The most secure prison in the world. The Raft.
Sir, you have to let me out and stop him.
I don't have to do nothing. Blonsky was a fine man until he walked into that lab. What happened?
What do you mean?
He shot a soldier.
Oh God. What was he like before he went to the lab?
He was a fine soldier. Very eager to learn and be the best.
Oh God. This is worse than I thought. If Blonsky is the monster, did he complete the experiment?
I think so. Why?
It was meant to replicate the super soldier serum used on Steve Rogers in the World War. Since I was exposed to it, it's like two personalities. But like Captain America who finished the experiment, Blonsky is always like that. Since our experiment was never finished, it means he won't ever be able to turn back human. The experiment increases what's there. So if he wants to prove himself, that's why he attacked people.
So he can survive fatal injuries like you?
He's stronger than me.
Thanks for the information, Banner. Who are you?
Agent Coulson. From the Strategic Homeland Intervention Enforcement Division, SHIELD for short.
Why are you here?
For him. Dr. Bruce Banner is legally the property of SHIELD.
He's property of the government.
Who signed him to be taken into our custody? How much longer do you think it'll be till he gets mad? When he does, everyone here will die. SHIELD can treat him more humane. Release him now.
Thanks, Agent Coulson.
Not to worry, Dr. Banner. We've been following you for a while. Come on. There's much to discuss. This is a SHIELD bunker, in case the other guy comes out.
I hope that never happens again.
We're tracking the gamma signals Blonsky is giving off. We've tracked him to a forest. Dr. Banner, if you help us here, and any other threats that need your help, we will cure the Hulk.
Okay, I can try. But this guy beat the Hulk's ass. How do we beat him?
Exactly the opposite of what you've been doing. We're going to piss you off.
I am a monster. What have I done to myself? Is this worth it? I only wanted to stop the Hulk. She's beautiful. I wonder if she's happy. I don't deserve her. I don't deserve happiness. Hulk, you broke out.
Don't!
Puny Banner, this is me being the strongest there is!
People hate you because you kill people. He's just a person.
He deserves to be punished!
He will. He'll be locked up.
Who's to say they won't lock Hulk up?
They won't.
Banner, lock Hulk up! Banner, want Hulk gone! Why shouldn't Hulk kill him?
Because you'll be just like him.
Hulk's not a monster.
You were good? He was talking to himself.
Yeah, we do that.
Does Hulk know about us trying to cure you?
No, I doubt it. I only remember bits and pieces from being Hulk. Maybe we're awake, but forget when we turn into our own bodies? I'm not sure.
Well, we're going to get you through this, Dr. Banner. We have a scientist who's eager to work with you.
Who is he?
Samuel Cerns. He'll be here shortly.